Hi, in this video you're going to learn how to use the new show and hide icons button. So if you go to the contact list and let's go to the dispute center now, you'll see that we don't have any icons that we used to have here in order to make it really, really clean for you and or not overwhelming to the eye, if you will. You only one click away to show all the very useful icons that you should know about and you should use them as appropriate, but sometimes you can simply don't want to see them. So just like one click and everything disappears. It is good to know that when the whatever status you leave here, like for example, no icons, they're gonna stay throughout all your sessions until you log out of the program or you close the browser, which is exactly the same, like log out. When you come back, it's gonna be like this, so no icons. So you only need to click the icons, if you want the icons to have the icons throughout all your sessions. Again, you should be acquaintance with these icons, etc. But ideally, if you feel that you should use it like this for clarity and not to be overwhelmed, then be my guest and do it. Thank you.